We have hidden too long. Walk in the moonlight.
This is not up for debate, Inaris. You are either with us or against us. Choose wisely.
I will hear no more of your scheming. You endanger everything our father worked for!
Oh, dear child. Do you not realize what he died for? Good day. I will honor my father's name. Our father's memorial is just around the corner. I'm sure you will find Inaris nearby.
Get away from there! You have come to help Lila destroy our family! Be gone! She wants to preach her traitorous ideals to me further? Fine. Let us go.
Greetings. The people will rise. Yes? I'm Nora.
Someone will notice I'm missing. They will come looking for me.
Greetings. True. You will have to make an appearance. Yes. Farewell. I will honor my father's
name. Get this over with.
Good day. Glory to the Shaldarai.
My doors are always open. Greetings. Dusk lily pods. I see. Please excuse me. I must address this immediately.
Something's not quite right. Wait, did I just... I just killed the wrong guy, holy shit. Lag. Oh shit.
Our destiny is at hand. Elisande guide you. We rejoin the world. Walk in the moonlight.
Where do I get up there?
Thank you.
I guess he's not in the fish tank.
That is far enough. Why hello? Well, you are not from the palace, and you are no demon, at least not entirely. Identify yourself before I teleport you to the depths of the Great Sea.
What is this?
A coin? The sign of the Dusk Lily. This is the first Arcanist seal. Is she alive? Then there is still a chance. Come quickly! I need your help! Right. The trap. Nethanar! Anar Amenos. What is our destination? Tess, the teleporter is just outside. Activate it first. Then step on the pad. All of the teleporters work the same way. Use them to find that equipment.
What? Three of those. Okay. Thought it would just take me back to him. Yes, this isn't the right place then.
Should not have sent you there. Hang on, I'm recalling you. Someone else is tampering with the network. Telemancy is a delicate art. There is no room for amateurs.
just like, no.
I need to get closer.
Haven't been to that one yet.
Something is wrong. I have lost your position. Wherever you are, it is unstable. The telemancy will not hold long. Curious discovery, but you will not find the equipment we need in there.
I've been to all of those. Oh wait, one of them didn't send me to the correct place. That one. Oh, that still doesn't work. Okay. And he's not sending. Okay, thank God. That one fucks you up. Oh, I guess I should try this one again. See if it changed. Nope. It's like a pretty cool place there. So what the fuck? None of those take you there. So I am supposed to teleport there, but none of them take me there. Both of those fuck up, don't they? That one fucks up. That was where I just was.
Back to me at the workshop.
I don't even know how to get to, oh, there we go.
Have you made a discovery? Go ahead. I am right behind you. Here we are.
My old sanctuary. Strange. The defenses are offline. Intruders! How did they get in?
Your age has ended.
This coil taps into the ancient ley lines. Great. If we overcharge enough coils, the entire system will fail safe into a lockdown. There are more coils in the chamber below, and more intruders, I imagine. Thwen, I should have recognized your uniquely opus meddling on my network.
My, you look rather gaunt, armor teacher. Are you eating enough?
It's too far away.
You should be proud. Your handiwork is going to help us reclaim every corner of our ancient lands.
I can deal with Thwen. You overload the coils.
Arash Falash!
We have failed.
Chosen. Face it, old man. I have surpassed you.
Good trick. Warping a space around your body like that. But what if that space is already unstable?
My warp field is not working! Where have you taken us?
Unstable space!
No! This place! It must bend to my will!
Thwen always took magic too lightly. She was a terrible student. I haven't much left. I will get us as close as I can. Come close.
Let me guess, this guy's gonna turn into one of those wretched soon or something. Since he's so weird.
What is our destination? Tell the lie.
Oculith! He is withering.
Withered, that's what they are.
Our isolation has ended. Suramar must be free. Be careful who you trust. Greetings. Aran Arcana. Anratha Adore.
Anar Amenos.
Ooh, that's really nice.
Thank you. Respect
Oculus,
magic,
can
or
you
it will
destroy
break.
The teleporters in this chamber?
Tell the lie. Already on it. Once our friend completes the survey, we will have our first connection.
The Shalderai will be redeemed.
to unlock world quests, I guess.
Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Why is he talking in caps?
Farewell, my friend, until we meet again.
Does it tell you what the actual quests are? Looks like you have to travel quite a ways for some of this. Let's go grab another mission here.
We are all that stands.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!
Well, that doesn't work.
We are all that stands.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!
20, that's not worth sacrificing a big one.
Must not give up. Peace for you.
All right, time to check out World Quest, I guess. So I should try to complete the Warden's things. I should also try to focus on order resources, I guess. Oh, those big ones must be like group ones, I guess. These are smaller ones. Just checking out the rewards that you get from these things. Oh, that's pretty nice. 31 item level relic. Torch. I might want to get that. My trinkets are not great right now. Oh, I don't really have High Mountain explored though. Since that was my last place when I hit 110. It's kind of cool that you can get the PvP gear. It's nice, but it's not Warden's. But 32 item levels. Which slot does that fit into? Iron. That's not that big of an upgrade, actually. So I guess I'm just gonna go with the Warden's things to do that. In one of the areas I've already explored. There's a couple Wardens there, so let's check that out.
Greetings. Till next we meet.
Oh, that only lasts an hour. Rip. Definitely need some trinket upgrades. And spending artifact power on this doesn't even seem good. Like, most of the early things suck. That's pretty good. That's okay. That's pretty bad. That's okay. That's okay. That's pretty good.
The demons are encroaching on our lands from Suramar. We must drive them back. If you take out their leaders, my scale wardens will bring down their portals. Together, we can push the Legion back.
Doesn't really help me much.
I've sacrificed everything.
I might skip that one. 187 gold is not really helpful. But I guess it is right next to me, so I guess we'll do it.
It seems Gerahad's recipe was incomplete. My alchemists think some bile might be needed to balance this out. It's supposed to have some amazing properties. Fetch me some livers from the bears in the highlands. Only the fat ones will do. Oh, and some hippogriff eggs as well. A little variety can't hurt.
I need to go up there. Probably not. Oh, here we go. Four hours left. Let's check this out real quick. Quite a few enemies that I can just overrun with. Eggs. It's probably aggro. Nope, bad mother. I guess I can't AoE them down that much.
It auto completes once you have all this stuff. It'd be kind of annoying after having to travel somewhere to turn it in as well. They're terrible parents. These things are really far apart, too.
Wonderful.
Okay, nice.
I feel like we're on the cusp of discovering the cure to this curse. Who would have thought that a lush like Gerahad might have held the key to our freedom? 75 rep for doing that
seems a little low. There's a ramp to go up there. This one's actually harder to get to than I thought it would be. And I have no idea where I'm going right now, but I hope this is the right way. Man. Doesn't seem like there's any mountains directly this way. printed directly at it. Maybe, I don't know. I guess I should go all the way to the top of here. If I can. Jeez, all of this for 187 gold, not worth.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. I have sacrificed everything. What have you given? Target.
So it must be down here somewhere. Oh, there he is.
The wardens are now few in number, yet justice must not rest, friend. Aid us in dispatching this foul creature. Show the people of this land that the wardens remain ever vigilant.
I hope this is solid.
Speak quickly. Beware the living.
Oh, that covers the entire place.
I need to get closer.
Wish the NPCs were a bit stronger. I guess blue is probably stronger than those. So, probably not supposed to stop me for that. Or maybe you want better gear to do so, I don't know. This doesn't seem like a solo mission. That would be just yes, someone else.
What the fuck? He's got almost triple agent.
Oh, this is easy. I thought he got off the people somewhere. Pull it out, you guys can pull it in, but thank you.
This
please,
day,
God,
champion.
Don't make any more
the
quests.
The wardens
that's
are
silly.
In your debt.
That was so much HP to burn through. Let's see. I need one more for wardens. I mean, three more. But one more to find right now. Guess we'll do that. Well, that's nice when you're at the Playmaster. But taking a Playmaster around is still kind of slow. Thank you. Huh. Guess those are just bonuses for doing those dungeons at 110 then? It's pretty nice. I guess some of them don't have them. I guess only those two dungeons have worked best for them right now then.
Outnumber us. We have need of your skills.
Oh, that's nice.
You will not forget your aid this day, champion. The wardens are in your debt.
I have no plate now. Oh, he's... Is that the same guy? I guess that's just a regular rare mob, not the world quest of them. Find another decent warden now. Now, I guess they're somewhat related to the people in the other. Yeah, that makes finding the ones you need easier. But it also means I might fly up there and see if there are people actually doing that. It's kind of hard to get to from my hand there.
Keep your chin up, eh?
See if I can get there from there and see if people are doing it, since that would be pretty good. But it means there's a pretty limited amount of quests to actually do for them, then. Like, counting the total warden quests of this, we have 3. Four. So there are 5 total warden's quests up right now. Actually makes it pretty difficult to do. Oh, 6, 7. Okay, 7 is not that bad, but some of them are pretty hard to get to. Oh, Oh, that's actually working for once. Holy shit. So many things have to smount you for no reason. Alright, so hopefully this path can go that way. Since it showed it could on the map. Like this road should go there. So we're just going to the really big one and seeing it. There's like other people doing it. Like if there's other people there, it shouldn't be too hard. But there's definitely no way I can solo one. I need to. And even if I could, it would take like an hour.
Show them how we deliver justice.
Oh god, it's already dead. That sucks. 39 million, and I just missed one. Fuck. Let's see if there are people down here, I guess. People. Probably just two people cybering with each other. I guess I'll attack it for a little bit and see if they join in. If not, there's no way I'm doing this. That actually seems pretty difficult to even aggro him. That's not even gonna last long enough. Alright, everyone's gone. Sucks. I'm not gonna solo something with 39 million HP. Let's see. I guess I have to do shitty ones like that then.
Well met. Be careful.
So there should be one more shitty Warden's one somewhere. Is it here? No. I thought it was here, but I guess not. There it is. This is actually really difficult to get one of these. Wow. I hope this is worth it.
The Nightmare's assault on the Temple of Elune is ceaseless. We must lend our aid to defend this most sacred place.
Eh, screw you guys. Temple can die. Pretty far from the
We have a target for you in this area. Be vigilant. forget your aid this day, champion. The wardens are in your debt.
Huh? Wait. It's strength. What the fuck? I could have used that. It didn't suck dick. So yours the last one? I think it was Azuna?
What the? What chance to spread so many acorns in Lunafil? I realize this task is of the humble variety, but could you relocate some of those squirrels and crack a few nuts while you're at it?
84 gold, really?
A shotgun.
I'm hoping you get like some serious bonus rep and then some sick items from that chest. Because this is pretty hard. Looks like those give you a pretty nice window to do them at least. This system honestly almost feels like it was designed for having flying. Seems kind of dumb with ground mounts. Use that to get to a fight master you don't have yet.
Have pledged to bring justice to this world, but we cannot be everywhere. We offer you the honor of taking down a grave threat.
Gee, thanks.
Thank you.
efficient kill. Most admirable.
Where's the emissary? I guess I'll look that up real quick. Okay, it appears to be at the bottom of Azuna down here. Movement speed while dead. It's pretty funny. So I need to go all the way down here somehow. Doesn't seem like there's even a path over there.
The most powerful mages at this temple conspire against the Night Watchers. Show them how we deal with our enemies.
Wait, what? What is that one? It doesn't show anything down here. It seems pretty easy to do though. Maybe I'll do this. They're elites. That's gonna take a long time.
Why has the queen forsaken us?
Timeless mages and ancient mages. Yeah, they're both elites with 10 million HP. So to do that quest, I need to go through 110 million HP. Fuck that. I'm not doing that solo. So there's another fight over there. Right, let's see these sick, fat loots. 400 artifact power is not great. Depends what's in this. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Is this a joke? All of that for the blood of Sargeras and some shitty resources? Well, I guess that means you don't really want to do the emissary quest. Unless you want the reputation. 1500 is missing. While fighting scenarios? Huh. Guess he gets corrupted by that chaser or something. A head that fires a bullet, interesting. And a neck that heals the warlocks when they're demonized. Interesting. I guess I'll grab the Fight Master over here. Or will I? What is this? Get over it? Doesn't look like it. I don't really feel like trying to climb the mountain with infernal strike either. Oh wait. Where is that actually?
Farewell.
There aren't even many pieces that 805 would be that big of an upgrade for. That. Kind of that. And those two. It's like 6 pieces or something. I think dungeons are 805 as well. Although that can be a bit higher, and then you can do heroics once you get high enough. $25, that's pretty good. Doesn't seem that much higher, and I don't believe you can even do mythic currently.
What the? What jokes to spread so many acorns in Lunafield? I realize this task is of the humble variety, but could you relocate some of those squirrels and crack a few nuts while you're at it?
An ancient memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover.
Praise to the goddess Illidan's path. She has blessed us this night with new life, the birth of not one, but two healthy males.
Two?
The Stormrage twins.
Beautiful, nearly identical, except for...
That one, his eyes are golden.
Indeed. The child is destined for a great and prosperous future. His name is Illidan.
Yeah, I don't know about prosperous.
Illidan's was a life full of potential. His destiny forged in the great
order. Guess I need to go back to...
And cast to the cosmic
wind,
where at last it would find a home on Azeroth.
Is that it? There's gotta be a follow-up to that.